What's up everyone, it's your favorite Redneck Shotgun Willie here, and today I'm going to teach you a tutorial on how to edit videos and upload them to YouTube using a Macintosh, MacBook Pro, regular Mac Pro, whatever type of Apple product that you have. You could probably do it from my iPad, but I seriously doubt it. But anyways, you're going to need a few programs to do it. They're reasonably priced, they're not that bad, so you just kind of have to buy them and do it. If you have an Elgato or a Hopog, this will be really easy. If not, you're actually perfectly fine either way, to be honest. But I have a Hopog, and it works perfectly. Anyways, you need a good editing software. So this right here is Camtasia. As you can see, guys, you just kind of buy. It's about 99 bucks for this program right here. Basically, all you do, you record your video. This right here is actually how you use your voice. I'm actually recording my voice on it right now. That's why it's not lit up. And then you come over here, go to your things, add your subtitles and your captions. You can break your audio or video, whatever you want. Easy as that. And then you just go up here, save, done. That is your audio and your video. Now, your next step would be how to record your video on any type of Mac product or anything like that. Your next thing is basically, if you have a Hopog or an Elgato, you plug it into your computer, and so that takes either an HDMI or a audio and video component cables. Plug that into your input on your Hopog, and then you put your output to your TV. Now, when you do that step, it will automatically record everything for you, but you won't be able to actually record it because it's not compatible. So then you're going to have to go and buy a program called iTV, right here. If you look at it, this is all it is pretty much. All you do, you plug in your Elgato or your Hopog, tap the little power button. Once you have this, you hit this little button right here. It'll pop up in a black screen. It'll show you everything that's happening on your TV. So that means it's recording. Once it's recorded, you can have all your little clips right here. And then if you have a clip, all you have to do is press it right here and drag it over to right here. Simple as that. Now, once you do that, you can put your video in on one of these little frames right here. As you can see, there's about 3 or 4 frames. But you input it right here, match it with your audio, put your intro like I have right here on it, and you're practically done, guys. And then, in case you don't know, Camtasia is a great software with Mac. All you do, go to File. I'm actually wrong. You go to Share. Then you hit YouTube. And type in your YouTube account and everything, and it'll upload it for you. All you have to do is type in your title, your tags, and your description of the video. And while you sleep at night or while you're at work, whatever your situation may be, it will upload for you. It is as simple as that, guys. All you need is 2 things, which is Camtasia for Mac and iTV for Mac, and that is it. It's not as hard as anybody thinks. Yes, it might cost you like an extra 20 bucks, but you get more quality. You can still do it with your Mac, and you can still put up videos just like your friends on any type of Windows frame. So, thank you for the tutorial, guys. Please like and subscribe if you think this is helpful. Thank you, and have a good night.